If we get more of those light seeds, you can get more magic, right? They had to get here 200 years after civilization left. bit of directional help here.
Let's fly!
Thank you.
Elika! Ready.
Thank you.
I should thank Ormuz. That's another one. Get myself into these messes.
No, you have taken from me what you will. You shall have no more. No! I have lost her.
Father?
Lost. Gone from us.
I'm here. We can stop this. If you come, if you help us heal the land.
What he'll do.
What more can he do?
If only I could do those things without those plates.
Just think of the places you could break into.
I think the term is tomb raiding. Glamorous reclaiming of the past. Couldn't the Ura have just picked one power and stuck to it?
It reminds us of our humility. No one man was to have that much power. That's what the texts say. Personally, I just think Ormaz knew mankind too well to put too much power in one man's hands.
How will you get your people to return here?
Spread the news. Let them know that Ahriman is held safe. Their duty calls them. I've been thinking about that for a long time, and I don't have any one answer, only hope.
You should tell other people about Ahriman. Get some help.
Now who's being naive?
You tell people about Ahriman, people are going to want to stop him.
And how many others would come to free him? To seek the gifts he promises? The two of us might save this land from a god, but we aren't strong enough to stop men. Not on our own. We should head back to the temple. This will let us enter fertile grounds in the Citadel and the Vale. I'm ready.
You know what it is that I ask.
Just because we saw that doesn't mean it will be true. The vision of you falling. Ahriman's trying to-
The visions aren't from Ahriman.
But they don't have to be true. No one can tell you the future. Hey, are you okay? Why do you think your father sold his soul to-
He hasn't. Corruption is eating away at him.
Then that can happen to us?
Not while I have these powers.
Thank you. Are you all right?
And over!
Ready?
As ever.
Attack, Elika!
Eyes open.
Why are you so jumpy?
I'm not jumpy. It's just there's quiet and then there's too quiet. I should have listened more to my mother.
It looks quiet.
Don't say it's quiet. Don't ever say it's quiet. Any idea where the fertile ground is?
Up there. Shall we try and heal it?
The hunter's gotta be around here somewhere. And I get the feeling he's territorial. Never say it's quiet. Why do we always have to go towards the bad guys? Is there another way up there?
Just that plate.
No element of surprise then. Good. I like playing fair. Any ideas?
I saw another plate over there. We'll have to get round to it.
Keep an eye out for our friend. He's gone quiet. That's bound to mean trouble. These trousers were new. I wish I had listened to what my mother had said. I preferred it when it was quiet. Come on, fella, play fair! Said it was too quiet. They're in the walls. These things are nasty. Never heard of stairs. I wonder what other surprises he's got for us. Nice little trap. Shall we take the bait?
jewelry, gold ornaments, gold gold. He's happy to see us.
I've got to get nearer. Please.
Can't hear you.
Can't?
And you're an ugly mother, too!
What?
Do you want to rest?
Ahriman won't rest.
You're right. This place is quiet.
Quiet, but not at peace.
Ahriman's supposed to be a legend.
Don't let go.
Excuse me. Going this way. Hold still. Go. Hang on! Elika! hope this isn't poisonous. Are you aiming for me? I hope this isn't poisonous. Best way.
Thank you.
Okay.
Go!
This way. If we could figure out a way to use those, it would save us a lot of time getting around this place.
As soon as this is finished, they should be destroyed. We can't allow anything to endanger the fertile grounds again.
It doesn't look like it was built by the Uruk.
It was built by their hands, but only once they've been enslaved. It's one of the alchemist's machines.
The alchemist doesn't look like the type for midnight skinny dipping. So what did he keep in that?
Corruption. He pumped it to other parts of the city, manipulating it, changing it into new forms.
None of this looks 1,000 years old. I mean, it's decrepit, but not that decrepit.
Once he was gone, we, the Ura, used it to feed the city with water until it stopped working. By that time, the thinkers, philosophers, alchemists had all left. There was no one left to fix the machine. Since then, it's fallen into decay.
You used this to feed the city with water? So not all the alchemist machines are bad.
Oh, they are. We just put this to good work after he had been imprisoned.
Huh. Imagine this, full of water, surrounded by nature. Your own private oasis in the middle of the desert, eh, Princess?
That's me. I'm all about excess.
Did you have your own handmaidens, too?
You can feed that part of your imagination without my help.
Chances are, when the alchemist refills that reservoir, he's not gonna put water in it. Do we need more light seeds?
The fertile ground is at the bottom of that vessel.
You put the fertile ground at the bottom of a reservoir?
How better to protect it than by putting it underwater?
How about putting it under several thousand bucket loads of corruption? That's my bet for what the alchemist is planning.
The plate over there must lead down to the bottom.
Well, I hope you're ready for trouble. Because if we have to go swimming in corruption, well, I didn't even bring a towel.